I'm gonna go here. That one's still there. You can start it now. Okay. Hello, my name is Kristen, and I'm gonna show you how to build some TNT traps. Well, first of all, you dig down. Well, you can only do this on flat land, the way I'm doing it right now. But and it has to be on creative, because you have to fly back up. Well, you take a house, you take all the flooring out. You gotta get all the materials. Let's say,
yes, I'm recording you. Sorry for being in the club. What club? Really? The pro gaming club.
Yeah, but I want to play pro.
Well, record me for like a few minutes and then you can play for...
We got it. Build let's see. Build up to here, and there has to be one block left to cover the TNT up. Let's get that. Make sure you get every single spot. What? And we take the flooring. We just cover this up. And then we just do this. And take that and that. And then take that. And hold on, no. Let's cover this back up. And let's do this. This. Take out this. 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 Take out. No! Dang it. This. Take out that. Put that there. This. And then take redstone. And do that. And then we are going to take that, put that there, and then we're going to do this, hold on, yeah, no, yeah, we're going to do this, cover. And then we are going to take this, put it down there. Make sure you don't step on that pressure plate. And there we go. And then we step on it. And it blows up. Most of the time the top doesn't blow up. And then you get these all these different cool materials, like carrots and stuff. I got this one over here that I can show you guys. It's a trap for like this sheep
and creepers and stuff.
And creepers and spiders and stuff like that. And then the limbs.
Step on it and show them.
Hold on. I'm going to do this. Spawn cave. And that's what it does.
You are not a pro at this. Here in a minute, I'm going to post this on YouTube, and then when it's my turn, I'll show you how to make a video.